Hi everybody, today is February 3rd, 2013. South Dakota Army National Guard soldiers prepare for Afghanistan. Hundreds of family members, friends, and co-workers joined together at the Stevens High School Gymnasium for a deployment ceremony for 124 soldiers of the South Dakota Army National Guard's 235th Military Police Company, Saturday, February 2nd. The Rapid City and Sioux Falls-based 235th will serve a year-long tour in Afghanistan in support of the Operation Enduring Freedom. The unit's mission is to provide security for U.S. military personnel, installation and facilities, and to guard prisoners of war and civilian internees. This is the third mobilization of the 235th deployed in support of Operation Noble Eagle in Fort Carson, Colorado, in 2003, as well as in support of OEF in Afghanistan in 2006. The service of the 235th has provided our state and nation is incredible, said Governor Dennis Daugaard, a featured speaker during the ceremony. You provided support to our state during 2000 Jasper Fire and the 2011 Missouri River Flood, as well as deployed to Fort Carson, Colorado after 9/11 and to Afghanistan in 2006. Today you deploy again once more and have answered the call of your nation. This is the third time our unit has been called to active duty. Over the last 10 months, you all have worked extremely hard on completing the training put forth in front of you to prepare for this deployment, said 235th Commander Captain Thaddeus Smith while addressing his soldiers at the ceremony. This speaks volumes of your commitment and sacrifice to your state and nation. The South Dakota National Guard has a rich history of deploying service members in times of need, said Major General Tim Rush, the Adjutant General for the SDNG, during the ceremony. The 235th adds to that heritage. The South Dakota Guard has been sending people out the door to do missions the state and the nation has needed for 151 years, continued Rush. We have developed a tremendous legacy over a century and a half. There is no question that the 235th will continue to enhance the legacy of our organization. The unit will report to Fort Bliss, Texas to complete several weeks of theater-specific training prior to deploying overseas. You will leave on this deployment as teams, squads, and platoons, and will return as brothers and sisters and as family, said Smith. I'm not sure what our year ahead is going to be like, but I know we will make our community, state, and nation proud. And I just wonder, okay, so they're going to Afghanistan, but will they be sent somewhere else once they get there? All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.